Good evening, Matt Howerton here. Truly bizarre story. An Albuquerque woman is behind bars tonight after police say she had sex with two dogs and then tried to poison her roommates with dish soap and toilet bowl cleaner. All the details are coming up tonight at 10.